Sunday morning. We're gonna have some fun today. We're gonna try something different. And by different, I mean sketchy. So we got YJ up top here, up top Poison Spider, broken rear axle shaft. So we are taking the trailer in, and we're gonna see how the trailer does. We got Sean filming, and we got Chris in the support vehicle behind us. I think it's gonna go pretty smooth. Found it. First step accomplished.
Step two, load on the trailer. Step three, be home.
Get out of here.
Oh yeah, get out of here.
Come on, four cylinder. That's not a four cylinder. That's a very heavy straight six. Cast Irene. So now what do we do? Does it go on forward or backwards? Hey, we're gonna get very technical here and see. Now we're looking on width.
Yeah.
All right, here you go. Outside of tire?
Yeah.
I put the buggy on here.
Oh yeah, see, it'd be fun.
Gonna overhang a couple inches on each side. After careful measurements with a tape measure, I'm gonna pull the truck up here past the Jeep, and then I'm gonna back the Jeep down off to here, which I'm hoping right here it'll be leaning enough that it'll walk the axle shaft back in. I'm gonna drive this tire onto that fender, passenger tire. It's gonna go up on that fender. So then that tire will be right in here to kind of hold it as it comes up.
There you go. Yeah, right there, perfect.
Yeah?
Just like that.
Just like that.
Now I just gotta strap it all down. All these dirt bikers. It's going everywhere. Anywhere they want. Oh. Just 8 sheets. Okay, so here we are. Airing some tires up. Usually run them around 4, and I'm thinking we need to go up a little bit. Dun, dun, dun. This is a really, really steep climb, and Rory is really worried about it. Try it for all-wheel drive.
Don't do what I do. Just watch. This is for entertainment purposes only.
We're going for the big climb.
Alright, four-wheel drive. Testing.
Thank you.
where we were. Over there somewhere.
Now we're over here.
Now we're over here. Down in the Poison Spider parking lot right here. We made it out, no issues. Had to have Chris help us get up one hill, but that's a pretty steep hill anyway, so I'll take it. Thank you, Chris. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna get this back to the shop, get it off the trailer so the customer can put it on his trailer and take it home and fix it. Thanks for watching.
Just like that.
I'm gonna venture out and say that it's probably older.
I missed it.
Older. Way older. not just older, like way older.
Way older. Way older. Get out of here, mosquito.
film at 11.